I'm John.
And I'm Nancy.
We're from Oxford, North Carolina, and we think that North Carolina can take a leading role in producing fuel products that will eliminate our dependence on foreign fuels.
And also the Gulf spill. We don't want that to happen again with the biofuel.